Hey y'all, so today's my shot day, so I figured I'd kind of talk a little bit about what I do for people that might be curious how I do it. I'm at my parents' house right now. You can see an old photos of me behind me, but I'm home every Monday, so I've started doing it here because I like this couch. I'm really particular about like what I'm sitting on, so... Also, if you hear music in the background, I like to have some music playing while I do this, so, anyway. Also, I always have to put a reminder in my phone, because I will legitimately forget every single week, because I just forget that's something I have to do. So, here's my little baggie of stuff, but at my apartment I have a nice little organizer, but, so, first thing I do is take everything out of this bag. So, the first thing I'm going to do is open testosterone. It's a new bottle this week. Each of the little vials I get is 200 milligrams, and it's about two shots worth, two and a half. I never really end up using the little bit that's left. I just start another bottle because it's too annoying to like take half from one and half from the other. So, it does have a little bit of waste to it, but... That's that. Then I open the syringe, get that opened up, I open a needle, I put it on there. Alcohol prep pads, which I just bought literally like, I think a pack of 500 or something like that, or no, 200, so I'm pretty set for like the next 2 years pretty much. I use two every time. So then I clean off the vial, just kind of wipe off the top. Oops. And while that's kind of drying off a little bit, I pulled this back to my dose, which is 0.4. Have some air in it. Then I take this fancy needle and I stab it right through here. And I push the air in to make it easier for the testosterone to come out. Now, if I actually had a 20-gauge needle, it would come out a lot faster, but my prescription for that ran out a long time ago, and I've just been using the 22s to draw it out, so it goes a little bit slower, but not too bad, honestly. So I'm just kind of slowly pulling back on the syringe and letting it fill, watching for any air bubbles. That's important. Is the longest part of the whole process, mostly. Come on, baby. Alright. And I push it back in, so it's at 0.4. As I inevitably end up pulling it down past the 0.4 mark to get it to dry out a little bit. And I dispose of my needles. I don't have the thing with me, so I bring them home and I dispose them in my Sharps container at home. Next step, open the other needle. Throw that over there. Put it on. Now the fun part where I take off my pants. Put the testosterone back. Ooh. Thankfully I remembered to wear underwear. Thought about that a little bit ago. Now, wait. This pillow's annoying. I'm so particular about this part. Because I need to go slowly, so I have to be exactly perfect. I think I'm on right leg this week. So, second alcohol swab. Let's go. Swab this area where I might be stabbing myself. Just kind of cover the area. I always joke about getting a tattoo of like a square on both legs that says poke here, but you're supposed to kind of vary it every week, so that would be kind of stupid, but I've always joked about it. Let that dry in a little bit. Open the band-aid. This has taken me like almost the entirety of 2 years of being on T to remember to open the band-aid ahead of time. Ooh, Darth Vader. Check that out. It's a big one. All right. Now for the fun part. I absolutely hate it. And I go really slow because I can't get myself to just like jam it in there, so I just slowly work in, and that is really hurting right now, and I don't really know why. I'm probably like inadvertently tensing my muscle, which I do a lot. Anyhow, that was fairly uncomfortable. Didn't bleed this week. Last week I kind of bled a little bit. Make sure to cover the needle back up. And I put my nice little band-aid on there. Now, that is how I was taught. And that's how I do it. So, let me gather my things. I know some people are taught to pull back and see if there's, you know, blood or air or whatnot in the needle, but I was never taught to do that, so I don't do that. Yeah. Can't believe I've been doing this for almost 2 years now. Going on 23 months, like 2 weeks-ish from now. Honestly, I dread it most of the time. It just feels like a chore. And it's like a very strange feeling to just be like, to like know that I'm gonna have to stab myself in the leg once a week for the rest of my life. It feels pretty daunting. So, yeah, that's how I do my shot. That's my every Monday or Tuesday. I've been kind of going back and forth, but I think I'm gonna stick with Mondays. Hi, John. Anyhow, that's all I got for now. Hope you guys are having a good week, and I'll talk to you next time. Let me know if you have any questions about stabbing yourself with a needle. Alright, peace out.